SlickEdit's backup history browser shows a history of saves and makes it easy to pick any version of a file at a given point in time and diff or restore it. Just go to File, Backup History Browser. Select a file and click Diff. This is also a great way to restore a file that's been deleted. Just find the last time that you saved that file and click Restore. You can even restore the contents of an untitled file that was saved when you exited the editor. Download your free trial today. Go to www.slickedit.com/trial.